In short, the processor kind of acts like the brain of the camera, being involved in everything from image processing to autofocus. What do I mean by image processing? Well, in older analog cameras, light would pass through the lens and it would be projected onto a light-sensitive film, which would then capture the image. With digital processors, the light travels through the lens, hits the CMOS sensor, and then the processor takes all the light information and transforms it into a digital file,